Hey,
no,
like
that, that mic's probably a little bit too low, too. That vocal mic's a little bit too low.
Sorry, Michael. All right. Hey, I'd like to welcome each and every one of you to the November 2018 Rivertown Bluegrass Society show. We put on a show here the second Saturday of every month of the year.
No, we're going to stay right here. How about this? How's that?
It sounds good out here.
It's up to you, buddy.
You don't even know when it's good for you. I just like that guitar hobby.
They want to hear.
Well, I understand, but I mean, you're doing it in the large diaphragm mic here now. Yeah. You know, so I mean, if I blast that, I'm going to blast everything else.
Yeah,
okay.
If you blast this, you're going to make everything fall. Well, that's good. Turn a
little. Hang on a second. I gotta make some announcements and stuff first. Good afternoon, everybody. I'd like to welcome each and every one of you to 2018 November Rivertown Bluegrass Society monthly show. We are glad you're here. I think most of you'd rather be here than in the county jail, wouldn't you? Okay, I know I certainly would and everything. We are glad to have you. We are going to have a great show tonight. As you can tell tonight, our house band has switched up from Aynertown Bluegrass to the Morris Brothers. They just do a great job and everything, but before we ever do anything, as Thomas always says, Rivertown Bluegrass Society has never yet started a show without first going to the Lord in prayer. And tonight, William Hardy, the fiddle player down there, is going to ask the blessing over the show. And we certainly do appreciate it. William's a great guy and just does an outstanding job. But he's going to lead us in prayer tonight.
Let's pray. Dear Lord, thank you for this opportunity to be together and come and play some music. And Lord, thank you for all the talent that's represented here, and thank you for those blessings that you give each one of us. Lord, please be with us and take care of us as we head home, and help us all get somewhere to your house tomorrow and worship you. Yours in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Good job, William, but you have a mic over here.
Amen. Hey, listen, we'd have great. I tell you what, something else I want to do before we get started. If you guys keep the instruments down for just a second and everything.
That's not us, Roger. That's not us.
That was to remind me of a doctor's appointment Monday. So. But anyway, we're glad you're here. But hey, listen, I want to take just a minute because, tomorrow I think is Veterans Day. So if you're here tonight and you're a veteran, could I ask you to stand, please, and let us recognize you?
Yeah.
All right. Let's give our veterans a big hand. I tell you what, it is great that we've got people who are willing to go and fight for our country, and we are certainly appreciate each and everything you all do. Everything is, there's websites out there that tell you every place you can eat free tomorrow. You know, so I know I take advantage of it and everything. We are glad you're here. So are you guys ready to go? We're going to let the Morris Brothers play a few songs and everything. Then we're going to start in with our local talent and everything. So you guys ready to roll? Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. It's the Morris Brothers.
My man to the left is brand new. So, yep. Just be patient. He's coming on board with us, and he hadn't played mandolin in a long time. And so just be patient with him. And he's nervous as he can be. So, I was just kidding. But anyway, we're going to give him a shot, and y'all just bear with us, okay?
Thank you.
don't come through the monitors, does it?
Oh, that's good.
But y'all can hear me, can't you?
That's good.
We're not going to be singing and playing a whole lot tonight. We've got a bunch of people who want to sing and play, and we're going to do you a couple, two or three
you
right here.
Closer to it, you can hear it in the house.
Hello, come in. We're going to have a couple, two or three or four come up and sing for you and all that, but just the same, we'd like to welcome you all to Rivertown. We've been playing here for many, many years, not here, but from the start to the finish, and like Mickey, you know, we've been around a long time, and this kind of like home to us. And what you want to do?
That new one.
Blue Nights and A, we got to go
we
up.
We can do that. I was going to do the new G ones that I do.
That's cool. I'm going to get Brother to sing one for you. We're going to try, like I say, we probably won't get to do everything everybody wants to hear tonight, so we just going to let Mike sing one. We got a new one we're going to try, you Bill Monroe. And it's what it's called, brother. Something about your heart. And
pain in my heart.
Pain in my heart. That's it. Good. This one just picked it up out there, and this one just picked it up in here. Man, don't get too... you know how hillbilly is, me. I mean, look at William. He's from Loris, you know. Man asked him to do prayer, walked across stage, had a mic sitting right there. I had to let that in. Oh, Lord. You going to take that?
I'll get you everyone.
They've been playing Rivertown a long, long time. We certainly do appreciate it. Okay, the first of our acts to come out tonight. Come out, come on out, Greg. Billy, whatever your name is. Okay, this is Greg Walker from over in the, he lives over in Timmonsville. He's part of the Southeastern Bluegrass Association that meets on the first Saturday of every month over at the Music Hall there between Darlington and Hartsville, and they just put on a great show there, and he's part of the crowd that involved in what goes on over there. So sometime on the first Saturday of the month, you get a chance to slide on over there and see him. Okay.
I figured
stand over here with Doug. Yeah, Tammy and him.
What key you in, bro?
And hey.
That's way too. That right there is way too hot. Greg, turn this down in the monitor. Just in the monitor.
I just want to say it's good to be back down here. Rivertown Bluegrass. And I am from down there where the Southeastern Bluegrass Association is. And but it's good to be down here in Conway with Rivertown tonight. And the Marsh Brothers. I told them don't outpick me because I ain't as quick as they are. Aren't you going to?
You
want to
go sit down,
baby? All right. I was born in the Southland. 'cause I know every inch of highway, every foot of back road, every mile of railroad track. Reborn man, yes, my home is on my back. Yes, I know every inch of highway, every foot of back road, every mile of railroad track. Sometimes I change the words of the song. I don't like singing songs that other people sung. Use the same words, so I change them sometimes. This next song is a song that was done back years ago in the country music, but they also done it in bluegrass, and Seldom Seen was the last one to make a recut of it. And the name of the song is Walk Through This World With Me.
What is it? Can you get up?
Walk through this world with me. Go where I go. Share all my dreams with me. I need you so. In life we will serve, and others will find. 'Cause I've learned. Now that I found you, new horizons I see. Come take my hand and walk through this world with me.
Association sometime on the first Saturday of the month. You'll see him along with a whole bunch of other people putting on a really great show over there at the music barn over there between Darlington and Hartsville. So anyway, hey, listen, I'm going to let One thing I want to remind you before we get too far along, out in the hall, don't forget during the intermission and between songs or whatever, make sure you get out there, buy your cake raffle tickets and your 50-50 raffle tickets. And don't forget, the Southeast or the South Carolina State Bluegrass Festival is down at the Myrtle Beach Convention Center here in just a couple of weeks on Thanksgiving weekend. We're raffling off two tickets to that show. Now, those tickets are worth almost $200 and all, but we're raffling those off. Go out there and buy your tickets for that raffle. And get six tickets for $5 or $1 a piece for those raffle tickets, and you'll have tickets to get into the it's a three-day show at the Myrtle Beach Convention Center, and it's all A-list bands, and it is a great show. He's got some flyers out there advertising the show. Pick one of those up so you can see who all is playing. But don't forget, sometime get out there and get your raffle tickets for all that stuff. Hey, I'm going to let the Morris Brothers play a couple more songs, and we're going to get another young man up here.
Two more? Nice. Normally when Roger gives me the two more, that means we're about done, but I like this. Two more and I keep going.
Thank you. got a girl somewhere that you like most of all. Mine lives down in Louisville, she's long and she is tall. But she's the kind that you won't find rambling across the square. I'm going back this very day to win her wedding ring. Hey, boy.
It's
Mike's birthday today.
I know it's Mike's birthday.
Ain't that something?
Thank you.
Well, I got to go.
What are you acting like you're not Mike?
He's
You'd be proud to be Mike, I'm telling you.
I don't know. He told me a while ago he's so old he remembers when the Dead Sea was getting sick, you know?
Yeah, that's old.
Hey, we've got this next act coming out. I tell you what, this guy here, he's a real live doctor. I mean, honestly, he's a doctor. You know, we don't get a lot of people in bluegrass that much education. You know? So, but anyway, he's a doctor from Charleston and everything. His name's Jeff Goler. He said just to introduce him as Dr. Jeff. So, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Dr. Jeff.
Thank you. I have to say, I wasn't expecting to be on stage tonight. I drove up just to jam, but here we are. And I wanted to say something about this group. I watched this group practice with some of the other folks. I have never seen a more versatile group of people. I think you could throw any song at this group of people and they could play. I just watched. I was just amazed. You're really lucky to have this group. So, and it's really kind of you to have me here in hospitality.
Thank you, brother.
I'd like to do a James King song. I'll do it like that. Yeah, so.
We got a James King fan.
What's that? You got a James King fan out there? Woo! Right.
Oh, yeah.
Good deal.
You want to kick it? Kick it?
Well, you been going to kick it up?
Lady G.
Lady G. Sing it.
Just go ahead. Sing it. Good speaker.
Something about foreclosure, something about failing to pay. And on the post by the general store, they put up a little sign. An auction sale day after tomorrow, the end of the Lincoln line. 30 years of farm and 30 years of heartache, 30 years of day to day. My daddy stopped talking the day the farm was auctioned. There was nothing left to say. Come on, banjo. My mama's tears flowed freely down. She walked among the flowers in the yard. And every number the auctioneer called was like a blow to her precious heart. And every number the auctioneer called, another thing was sold that day. It stood there watching end of the auction, and they loaded it and drove away. And on the post by the general store, they put up a little sign. An auction sale day after tomorrow at the end of Lincoln Line. 30 years of farming, 30 years of heartache, 30 years of day to day. My daddy stopped talking the day the farm was auctioned, and it opened up in arms of nothing for us to do. Nothing in the granary, no hay to mow, no tractor, no tools. So we loaded up the car with the clothes that we wore and a few things we'd managed to save. Mama read from the book, we took one last look, and then we drove away. And on the post by the general store, they put up a little sign. An auction sale day after tomorrow, the end of Lincoln Line. 30 years of farming, 30 years of heartache, 30 years of day. My daddy stopped talking the day the farm was auctioned. There was nothing left to say. Oh, my daddy stopped talking the day the farm was auctioned. There was nothing left to say.
If you know this, sing along. I'll follow, not too fast.
Okay. G. He go. Speed control one. If it kicks it off too fast, reach for his turn. He'll go right now.
Just turn it down.
Come on over to mic two to sing.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
You bring your.
And that thing's hot, ain't it?
Okay.
Some glad morning when this life is over, I'll fly away to a home on God's celestial shore. I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory. I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll the shadows of this life we've gone. I'll fly away like a bird from prison walls it flown. I'll fly away.
Song.
Hallelujah.
If you need a bluegrass song sang or a broken arm fixed, Dr. Jeff is your man. But anyway, we certainly appreciate that, Dr. Jeff, from all the way from down in Charleston, South Carolina. We appreciate that. All right, we got one. Got another act. This guy's never been here before to sing either, and everything. I got his name's Chris Ellswick from Myrtle Beach. And everybody, come on out, Chris. Put your hands together for Chris Ellswick.
Thank you very much. Great to be here. My name is Chris Ellswick. I played guitar a lot, but I never played bluegrass till today. My grandfather was a bluegrass musician, and this was his guitar, so I figured I better learn how to play it right. So that's why I came out tonight. And I was going to jam a little, and these guys invited me to come and play. So.
Ready?
Yep.
Kick it off.
Rolling in my sweet baby's arms, rolling in my sweet baby's arms, lay around that shack till the mail train come back. Roll in my sweet baby's arms. Ain't gonna work on the railroad, ain't gonna work on the farm. Lay around that shack till the mail train come back. Roll in my sweet baby's arms. Roll in my sweet baby's arms. Roll in my sweet baby's arms. Lay around that shack till the mail train come back. Roll in my sweet baby's arms. I know your parents don't like me, ran me away from your door, had my life to live over, I'd never come here anymore. Roll in my sweet baby's arms, roll in my sweet baby's arms. lay around that shack till the mail train come back, rolling my sweet baby's arm. Rolling in my sweet baby's arms. Rolling in my sweet baby's arms. Lay around that shack till the mail train come back. Rolling in my sweet baby's arms.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I think that's the only bluegrass song I know. But I showed them this other song and they said nobody knew the difference, so.
Hear the train a-coming, rolling round the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when, cause I'm stuck in Folsom prison. Time keeps dragging on. And I hear the whistle blowing on down the San Antone. When I was just a baby, Mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. Rich folks eating in that fancy dining car, probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. While I'm stuck in the attic coming, I just can't be free. Well, those people keep moving, that's what tortured me. From this prison, if this railroad train was mine, bet I move it on a little farther down the line, far from Folsom prison, where I'd want to stay. And I let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Right down the road in Myrtle Beach and everything. We certainly do appreciate that. Hey, I'm going to let the Morris Brothers do a couple more songs, and we're going to bring up a couple more acts.
Two more?
Two more.
I like that. Everybody don't know nobody's name, do you?
Who are you guys?
Oh, ain't that sweet. I had to get that in on you.
I love it.
You love it. How many of
never seen the Marx Brothers in Dixie Station. Cool. I know you have, buddy. To my right, I'll make it quick on the fiddle. Does a fine job. Hey, hold it down there a minute. He does a fine job on the fiddle. He's from Lawrence. He's a Clemson man. I know some of y'all appreciate it, and some of you don't.
That'll be all right, too.
Yeah. I put two kids through Carolina, so me and him. No, seriously. I love him to pieces. He's a good Christian boy. We love him. Been playing with me about 10 or 11 years now. 12 years, something like that. We and Hardy on the fiddle. Behind me, she ought to be playing a mandolin, and a mandolin player ought to be playing a fiddle. That'd look more better, wouldn't it? You never noticed that, did you, brother?
I'm good if y'all are.
Hey, she's been playing music with me about 15 years. Love her to pieces. She's our sister, I mean, truly. And she does a good job on that thing. She sings a little bit, probably won't sing tonight. Ain't no telling. But anyway, on upright bass from over in Adrian, South Carolina, Miss Tammy Holt. And Doug, and he's gonna think I forgot his last name, but I know it. I'm good.
Leatherman.
Leatherman is Lehman. Lehman. Anyway, Doug just joined us Saturday a little bit. We're gonna keep him around, I hope, and he's gonna be an asset to us, I hope. I believe down the road when he starts picking back, he's gonna be a real asset to us. And because it takes some work off of me. Good fella. I don't know much about him. But I know he's from Philadelphia, and I can tell a good fella when I meet him, and he is.
I live here.
Doug Lehman on the fiddle. Yeah, he lives here now.
Oh, I got a big club. Thank you, big club. My brother's from Hillsboro.
Been playing with this fella 48.
I meets 20
today's
bucks.
Your birthday, you. Brother. About still 47
yeah,
years.
Yeah, today's my birthday. 48 years.
What is
that? Happy birthday.
Yep, I'm 57 years old today, and I've been peaking 48 years.
That's right.
That's wild, ain't it? Yeah. That means I started when I was 9, if y'all can't figure that out.
Some of y'all didn't go to Herbert Hoover High School where we went.
Doug's still trying to get it, so don't worry about it. He's still trying to catch up, so you know.
Hey, y'all, love him to pieces. My brother on the five string, Mike Morris. I'll go ahead and introduce myself. I'm truly a legend in my own mind. I sing, play, dance. I sing and play and dance and most anything. And I love the Lord with all my heart, and that's the most important thing. I'm a Christian. We Christians up here, and we love the Lord, and we like to tell that everywhere we go. This next one's a rock and roll turn looser. One entitled Little Maggie.
Strapped around her, and a banjo on her knee.
Hold on, please.
Just watch out.
Certainly thrilled about this, but hey, most of you recognize. Okay, most of y'all recognize these two guys coming out on stage there. They're here almost every month. They sing a lot in nursing homes and churches, and they'll come to your nursing home or church, either one, if you want to. How many of you are in a nursing home? How many of y'all to be in a nursing home?
Nobody.
Yeah, there's Mickey back there. Anyway, they do a great job and everything like that. Put your hands together for Jim Bigelow and Earl James.
There's some real good singing been going on tonight, and I'd ask you to pray for us. And tonight on YouTube, I've got some friends and a niece down in Clanton, Alabama, and I'm going to dedicate this song to her. She likes this song, and so y'all pray for us.
On the wings of a storm.
Now when troubles surround and evil comes, the body grows weak and the spirit grows numb. When these things be said, it doesn't forgive. Virginia, my daughter's up there, and that's where she lives. And she's watching the YouTube tonight. So, wanna tell you I love you, and I hope you enjoy this song.
All right.
Fallen leaves and light scattered on the ground. Birds and flowers over here that can't be found. Not around. They are scattered like the leaves on the ground. Some love drifts along the line, never.
Thank you very much.
Get it, Earl.
Jimmy.
Good job. Good job, Earl.
Really appreciate the Marsh Brothers tonight for filling in and helping us out. And it's been a long time. Me and Tammy used to play some with Otto Cook years and years ago.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So we're trying to get you one more word here. Lord, it's just another hill that I'm climbing. Lord, it's just another tear you wipe away. If I could just hold on a little longer, I'd be rejoicing in heaven someday. By the help of my Lord, I win this race. Lord, it's just another hill that I'm climbing. Lord, it's just another tear you wipe away. If I could just hold on a little more, I'd be your joy in heaven someday. If I could just hold on. Amen. Thank you very much.
All right. Jim Bigelow and Earl James. No, hey, they're here just about every month. I always enjoy them and everything like that. Most of you know them. Good friends of yours as well as mine. Okay, come on. Where Danny goes? Is Danny back there?
Hey, I want to tell you that guy holding that Dobro right here. Got the prettiest car it was ever made. That man has a 57 Ford retractable top. Y'all ever seen one of them?
He did. If you go to the car shows around here, you'll see him and his cars.
Anybody know what I'm talking about? Yeah. It's not a convertible. The whole steel top just retracts back in the trunk. That thing is sweet.
Hey, yeah, and everything. That's like I said, that's Jim Bigelow, and I've seen him at car shows a lot of time. Hey, how many of you are interested in model railroads? Okay, I know one guy here is. This guy down here, Bill Baumgartel, is the vice president of, was vice president, of the Grand Strand Model Railroad Club, and they are having their train show down to Inlet Square Mall in this weekend. So they was there all day today. They'll be there all day tomorrow. If you like to look at model trains, some of them are extremely realistic looking. So you might want to stop down there and enjoy that sometime tomorrow if you get a chance and all. But hey, while I'm thinking about it, how many of you came in early enough to eat tonight? Yeah, several of you. Hey, are you glad we've got food back? Yeah, okay, well, I'm glad. But anyway, the gentleman over there that's the gentleman over there is fixing the food. He does all kinds of stuff. So I mean, if you're interested in turkeys and deep fried turkeys and all kinds of fixes like that, you might want to talk to him about fixing your Thanksgiving dinner, because he'll do it. But he does a great job. We're gonna take an intermission here in just a little bit, and then you're gonna have a chance to go over there and eat again. And during the intermission, like I said, if you want to talk to him about that, go over and get some great food. I ate some of it earlier. Did a really good job fixing it. If he keeps, we just hope he'll keep coming back and doing this for us. But he does a great job and all. But anyway, during the intermission, if you would, don't forget to buy the raffle tickets for the 50-50 raffle, the cake raffles, and the raffle tickets for the Bluegrass Festival down at the Convention Center this Thanksgiving weekend. So don't forget to do those. Okay, you ready, Danny?
Yeah.
Okay, now I'm getting ready to put the Morris Brothers on the spot, because they didn't get a practice with him a while ago.
I doubt if they know quite good.
Yeah, but I think they know what he's going to play. So anyway, ladies and gentlemen, from right here in Red Hill, South Carolina, Mr. Danny Singleton.
Thank you.
cabin where we love to dwell. White doves will mourn in sorrow. The willows will hang their heads. I'll live my life in sorrow since Mother.
I don't know all I'm supposed to know about this, but a little band I play with called the Horry County Pickers are playing at the warehouse on Laurel Street in Conway on the 26th of November. That's the Monday after Thanksgiving, and from 5 to 7 p.m., and it's a spaghetti dinner to benefit flood victims. I'd love y'all to come, and like I say, I don't know all there is to know about it, but I just found out that 4 out of every 3 people don't know how to do fractions.
Now, brother.
Hey.
Avis.
Y'all supposed to laugh.
Hey, brother.
What we doing?
Directly on 97. Behind time. Thank y'all.
All right, that was Danny Singleton right here in Conway. Hey, this next young lady coming out here, all of you know her. She's certainly no stranger to anybody here.
I'm no stranger to
this. Donna, come on out.
I'm a friend.
Here, this young lady here, I've known her for a long, long time. Fact is, she's largely responsible for me being here. I met her on the courthouse lawn on Veterans Day over in Conway one time. She gave me a free pass to Rivertown Bluegrass Society. Now you're stuck with me. So anyway, the ladies and gentlemen. Okay. But she does a great job. Liz, she is a former vice president of the Rivertown Bluegrass Society. She's the one that kind of in charge of the Thursday night bluegrass all in Horry County and stuff. But we're picking over there, and while I'm talking about that, J&J Cafeteria over here on 4th Avenue in Conway, every Thursday night we play bluegrass music. I'd like to invite each and every one of you to come. Are you ready?
About as ready as I'm going to be.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Donna Llewellyn.
Thank you. On a cold, dark night, someone was killed beneath the town hall light. The people who saw, they all agreed that the slayer looked an awful lot like me. Well, the judge said, son, what is your alibi? If you were somewhere else, you won't have to die. I spoke not a word, though it meant my life, 'cause I had been in the arms of my best friend's wife.
Visits my grave when the night fun playing up here with these guys.
Yeah. You sound good.
You need to hire them.
Yeah. Key of B.
B.
B like in bluegrass.
You better B sharp or you'll B flat.
Doug, go like B.
You better C sharp or you'll B flat.
When you okay. Cross yeah. Okay, what, why did the chicken cross the road?
Why did the chicken cross
the road? You can play in B.
I asked Roger did a while ago.
Yeah.
Cry.
Why did the chicken
man,
cross the road?
Man, I'm crazy.
Yes, ma'am.
So you all sing along with us, and you know, maybe we'll even remember the words.
That's right.
Where can I go?
Yeah. Be looking for
in B.
You kicking B. Be. Half
fast. Let's do a turnaround.
Thank you.
Donald Llewellyn. I think she's got something else she wants to do now.
Yep,
everybody, hang in there. She's got one more thing she wants to do.
Just wanted to say, everybody heard that it was Mike's birthday tonight.
Oh, uh-oh. Yeah.
So I think we should all sing happy birthday to Mike in the key of D.
Key of
D.
Key of D.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mike. Happy birthday to you. And there's a cake all the way up there.
Thank you.
Thank you all.
All right. Hey, that's a great job. Hey, listen, we're going to take about a 30-minute long intermission, give you a chance to go over there and get you a bite to eat. The man over there is, he just said call him Pops. We'll go over there and talk to him about helping fix your Thanksgiving dinner if you want to. He does all kinds of stuff like that and everything like that. But he just does a great job. But what I want to remind you, don't forget to go out there and buy your raffle tickets during the intermission, the 50-50 raffle, the cake raffle, and the raffle tickets for the tickets to the South Carolina State Bluegrass Festival. Now, those are the things that help the Rivertown Bluegrass stay afloat when you buy raffle tickets for stuff like that. So go out there and get your raffle tickets, step over and get you something to eat, and we'll see you back here in about a half hour. Oh, hang on a second.
Hey, y'all, look here. If you like good music and good L.W. Paul, what's that called? Living History Museum. Have any of you ever heard of that L.W. Paul Living History Museum? Okay, it's a living farm right out there on 701 between Conway and Highway 22. It's before you get to the highway department out here on 701 North. You need to go to that next weekend. They're going to be plowing mules, making soap, all kind of stuff. There's going to be live music from 12 to 3. I believe that's right. Mr. Wayne Skipper's over that. But if you want to see how they lived in the old days, they got some mock-up church that we play music in, and old house, and all the old ways grinding. Well, they make out there, Roger, I can't. They might even let you plow the mule if they got him out there if you want to plow one. He'll walk right with you. But it's something to go to next weekend. That's the 17th. That's the L.W. Paul Living Museum.
Anyway, hey, we'll see you back here in about a half hour.